High school football begins this Friday night, and our HS Game Time game of the week will be Central at home hosting Manual. For the Jackets, they return a lot from a team who finished 7-5 last year and are anticipating another big season.
I'm excited. You know, we played a lot of young kids last year, so we have some experience coming back. We're still young, but the energy is there. And we got a schedule early in the year that's going to test us, so we'll find out very quickly where we belong.